गुड इवनिंग मैम।
गुड इवनिंग टू गगन सर। टुडे इज द 9th क्लास मैथमेटिक्स चैप्टर नंबर 2 पॉलिनोमियल्स एंड फैक्टराइजेशन। टुडे वी विल लर्न द एक्सरसाइज 2.5 इन तेलंगाणा स्टेट बुक पेज नंबर 57 रिमेनिंग प्रॉब्लम्स। आर यू अंडरस्टूड ऑफ द प्रीवियस क्लास?
यस सर।
यस, आर यू एनी डाउट्स?
नो डाउट्स।
नो डाउट्स। शैल आई स्टार्ट द टुडे क्लास? Yeah, remaining problems 13th. Today we will learn the 13th to 17th. Today we will learn it. First, I will read the problem in our textbook. Be carefully, listen better, neatly. First, 13 bit. In this bit is A and B's questions is there. One by one. Today we will learn it only. First, A bit. If x plus y plus z equal to 0, show that x cube plus y cube plus z cube equal 3xyz. Yeah, what is given, what is asked? If one condition is given, this one is if x plus y plus z equal to 0, show that this one on x cube plus y cube plus z cube equal 3xyz is given. First given data, how to write it in our given problem. If x plus y plus z equal to 0, then to find, show that or prove that this one only. Okay?
Yes.
Let the solution for this problem.
Okay.
First, x plus y plus z equal to 0 is give. Yeah, prove it this one only. We know that one identity, 8th identity. What's the 8th identity? X plus y plus z into x square plus y square plus z square minus xy minus yz minus zx. Okay? Equal to this one only. You already know that identity only. So we know that. We know that identity, 8th identity. What's the identity? X plus y plus z into x square plus y square plus z square minus xy minus yz minus zx.
Okay.
Here it equal to, prove this one only, x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus before, after equal it becomes to the, before equal it becomes to the minus only, minus 3xyz. Okay, here x plus y plus z equal to 0 is given in given problem. So x plus y plus z equal to 0, substitute these values in this above identity, what we will get the answer? Substitute. Substitute in above identity, we get x plus y plus z, it is nothing but 0. So 0 into x square plus y square plus z square minus xy minus yz minus zx equal to x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus of 3xyz. Okay, 0 into something equal to 0. We know that only. Okay?
Okay.
So 0 equal to x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz. Yeah, this is prove it only, show that. Okay. X cube plus y cube plus z cube equal 3xyz. Okay, it is nothing but this one only. Prove it, this one, this identity. Okay, if okay. X plus y plus z equal to 0, then this one only. Prove it. Here, this is the after equal only. After equal, before equal, it becomes to the plus one. Okay. Yeah, this our solution is over. This problem solution is over, and next we will go to the B1 only. This is the A bit solution and next B1. First, I will read the problem in our textbook. Show that A minus B whole cube plus B minus C whole cube plus C minus A whole cube equal 3 into A minus B into B minus C into C minus A. This is give. Yes, prove it only. This is LHS is equal to RHS. Prove it. Yeah, first given data, how to write it in our given problem.
Yes, okay.
Given, if x plus y plus z equal to 0, then to find equal, prove that or show that? Show that, what's the A minus B whole cube plus B minus C whole cube plus C minus A whole cube equal to 3 into A minus B into B minus C into C minus A. Okay? Yeah, this is prove it only. LHS is equal to RHS. Let the solution for this problem. Here, let A minus B. A minus B equal to X. Here it is nothing but A minus B equal to X and B minus C equal to Y and C minus A equal to Z only. So, B minus C equal to Y and C minus A equal to Z. Okay?
Mm.
Yeah, we know that only. X plus Y plus Z equal to 0. So, here it is X plus Y plus Z equal to 0. X in place of A minus B. X it is nothing but A minus B. Plus B minus C plus C minus A. Equal to what's value we got it. Here it is the plus A minus A. Both are is like terms is cancel and minus B plus B is cancel and minus C plus C is cancel. So, it is equal to 0. X plus Y plus Z equal to 0. That means this is equal to 0. So, if X plus Y plus Z equal to 0, then what's the X cube plus Y cube plus Z cube equal 3XYZ. We know that only. Okay. So X plus Y plus Z equal to 0. We got it. So X plus Y equal to before equal plus Z. After equal it becomes to the minus Z. This is the equation 1. Okay. Here cubing on both sides. Cubing on both sides. Both sides. Okay. What we get it? Here it is the LHS part is X plus Y whole cube. And RHS part is minus Z whole cube. So both sides is cubing it. Here X plus Y whole cube. We know that this formula X plus Y whole cube formula, we know that only. Do you know this formula? We know that. What's the identity? X cube plus
Y cube.
Y cube plus 3XY into X plus Y equal to minus Z whole cube. Here X cube plus Y cube plus 3XY. X plus Y. What's the value? From equation 1, what's the value? Minus Z.
Minus X plus Y.
Yeah, that value, we will write it in our bracket. Equal to RHS part is as it is written. Here, since by using from equation 1. From equation 1. Okay, are you clear? So, X cube plus Y cube. Here it is the plus into minus is minus, removing the brackets. Minus 3xy
z
equal to, removing the brackets, minus z cube only. Okay, next x cube plus y cube. Here is the after equal minus z cube, before equal it becomes to the plus z cube. Okay, minus 3xyz as it is a right it only. Yeah, next here it is the now x comma y comma z values are substitute in the this is the equation number 2. One more step you also write it here. It is Gagan Sai, x cube plus y cube plus z cube equal 3xyz. Okay, after equal it becomes to the plus 3xyz. This is the equation number 2 only. Okay, this is the equation number 1. Yeah, now x comma y comma z values are substituting in this above equation 2. What we will get it? We get x comma y comma z. X value, what's the x value? A minus b plus whole cube plus b y cube means it is nothing but b minus c. Okay, cube plus c minus a whole cube equal 3xyz. X is nothing but a minus b into y, it is nothing but b minus c, and next z is nothing but c minus a. Okay, yeah, prove it. Yeah, show that this one only. This LHS part is equal to RHS part. Is it equal?
Yes, sir.
Both are, is it equal?
Yes.
Therefore, this is the LHS part is equal to the RHS part. So, your answer, it is proved only. Okay?
Yes.
Yeah, this is, our solution is correct only. So, this problem solution is over, and next we will go to the answer, proved it. And screw, therefore, and screw. Put it. Yeah, next we will go to the 14th problem. Without actual calculating the cubes, find the value of each of the following. In this bit is 1 to 4 problems is give. One by one, today we will learn it only. First one, minus 10 whole cube plus 7 whole cube plus 3 whole cube. This problem is given. Without calculating the cubes, find the value of, what's the value? We have to calculate it only. Okay, first given data, how to write it in our given problem, 14th problem. First given equal to, what is given? Given equal to minus 10 whole cube plus 7 whole cube plus 3, next 3 whole cube. To find equal to the value. The value of it. This value. What's the value? How to calculate it? Let the solution for this problem. Yeah, first, yeah, this is give. We have minus 10 whole cube plus 7 whole cube plus 3 whole cube is give. Yeah, first, sum of the bases. This is nothing but x, this y, and this is z only. So, we know that one condition. What's the condition? If x plus y plus z equal to 0, what's the? We got it to x cube plus y cube plus z cube equal 3xyz only. We know that condition only. So, that's why here it is the sum of the bases. Sum of the bases are is equal to 0 or not. If you check it only. Sum of the bases. Bases equal to, what the basis here? This is the basis only. This is the powers. So what's the basis? Minus 10 plus 7 plus 3. So what's the minus 10? 7 plus 3. It is nothing but plus 10. So both are is it cancelled. Minus 10 plus 10 is it cancelled. We got the value is 0. Okay. Yeah, this is nothing but x, sum of the bases, it is nothing but x plus y plus z only. X plus y plus z equal to 0. So, we know that one formula. Minus 10 whole cube plus 7 whole cube plus 3 whole cube equal 3xyz. Since what's the x plus y plus z equal to 0, or if x plus y plus z equal to 0, then what's the x cube plus y cube plus z cube equal 3xyz. Do you know this condition? Since by using this condition only, okay. Yeah, it is nothing but this one only. X cube plus y cube is here. It is the x plus y plus z equal to 0.
Yes, sir.
Yes, we got the this one only. So then, what's the this one only? Then x cube plus y cube plus z cube equal 3xyz. 3 into x in place of minus 10 whole cube, y in place of 7 whole cube, and z in place of 3 not whole cube, only x, y, z only. What's the x? Minus 10, 7, 3 only. Okay, x, y, z. X cube plus y cube plus z cube equal 3xyz. So multiplication of these three terms, how much of value? 3 into minus 10 into 7, 3 ja 21. 21 into minus 10 minus 210. Yeah, product of these two only. 210 into minus 210 into 3. 300, 31 ja 3, 32 ja 6. So minus here, it is the minus. What we will get the answer? Minus 630. What's the value?
Minus 630.
Yeah, the given sum of these three terms is equal to the what the value we got it? This value we got it. This is the final answer only. Okay.
Okay.
Therefore, given equal to 7z whole cube plus 3 whole cube equal to what's the value got it? Minus 630 value we got it only. This is the rough calculation. Okay. Yeah, this is the one problem. It's over. Are you understood? This problem. Mm-hmm. First sum of the bases. Sum only. This is the x, y and z only. Your remaining problems all are the same model.
Okay.
So all are that homework problems only. Here it is a second problem is also this is the x and this is the y and this is the z only. So first if you check it only, if sum of the bases, if you check it, is it equal to 0 or not? If you are 0, then since by using this formula. Okay, yeah, that one is all are the same procedure in previous like the same as previous problem model. Homework problems Gagan Sai. Okay, homework problems explanation is over. All are the homework problems and solutions. Okay, 14th problem. It's over. And next we will go to the 15th one only. Yeah, let's see the problem in our textbook only. Give possible expressions for the length and breadth of the rectangle whose area is given by, in this bit is two problems is given. Today we will learn the only one problem in classwork and other one, second problem is homework. Yeah, first look at the textbook, Gagan sir. Be carefully, listen better, neatly. Your first problem, 4a square plus 4a minus 3 is give. Yeah, this is the whose area is given. Area okay. is given, rectangle area is given.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, to find the length and breadth of the rectangle. Okay? The area of the rectangle of expression is given to find the length and breadth. How to calculate it okay. in this bit only. Your first given data, how to write it in your given problem. 15th problem. Given equals. Yeah, what is given? The rectangle area is given. The rectangle area equal to, what's the area equal 4a square plus 4a minus 3. Expression is given and to find the length and breadth. How to calculate length and breadth of the rectangle, how to calculate it. Okay, let the solution for this problem. Yeah, what is given, what is asked? First is the area of the area of rectangle. The area of rectangle is given, that is the 4a square plus 4a minus 3 is given. How to calculate it? Length and breadth. But you don't know these two only. How to calculate it? Yeah, first area of the rectangle. Do you know the formula? What's the formula?
Yeah.
L cross B.
L cross B.
Equal to this one only.
Okay.
So, how to find out the factors? Of this is it a quadratic polynomial or cubic polynomial?
Quadratic
polynomial. So find out the factors. How to find out the factors of this quadratic polynomial? We know that by using the splitting middle term
method
only. So first find out the factors. How to find out the factors? First and last term. Product of these two only. What's the value? 4 into minus 3 is equal to minus 12. Okay. Product. Next, how to find out the factors of minus 12? How to find out the factors of minus 12? 1 into minus 12 is equal to minus 12. Okay. Next, 2 into 6. 2 6 the 12, is it correct?
Yes, sir.
Here it is the minus sign is there only. Resulting number is minus 12 factors. How to write it? Here it is the minus 2 only. Minus 2 into plus 6 is equal to minus 2. Plus into minus is nothing but minus 12. Okay. Are you clear? Another factor is 3 into 4. 3, 4, 12. So, minus. Here it is also minus. Here this number or minus or either this number. Any one only. Okay? Here minus 3 only. But here this factor is not used only. Why? Because here it is the middle term. Is what's the middle term?
4.
Plus 4a. Okay? Yeah. Which factors are choose? Here it is. Yeah, this is the not choose. First one is not choose only. This is the. We choose
one.
This one only. Minus 2 into 6 equal to minus 12. Why? Because here it is the middle term is plus 4a. So it is nothing but 6a minus 2a. It is nothing but plus 4a. Okay. Sum is also same. Product is also equal to minus 12. And these two numbers, sum is also equal to middle term only. Okay, that factor we will choose it only. Here it is the we will choose this one only. Otherwise, it can be written as also. How to write it 4a? 4a it is nothing but 6a minus 2a. Otherwise, these two factors are right here. It is okay. And next, here it is these two terms and these two terms. Which one is the common? 2a is common only. So remaining terms, you how to write it in your brackets? What's the remaining? 2a is common, it's over. Left is 2a plus 2a is over. Next left is 3 only. Next, in these two terms, which one is the common? Minus 1 is common only. Here remaining terms, here left is 2a. Here it is the minus into plus. It is nothing but minus 1. Here it is the minus only. So, what's the? Here this is the 2a plus 3 is same terms in these two terms. So, common is take it out and left is 2a minus 1. Okay, these two factors we got it only. The area of the rectangle, what's the factors we got it to? These two factors. This is nothing but L and this is nothing but B1. Okay, are you clear? Are you understood? Yeah, product of this one and next sum is also. Which factors are chosen? That one. Yeah, very simple. This problem solution is a very simple problem solution. Yeah, this is the, what's the value of, therefore the value of length and breadth equal to, what's the length? Length equal to 2a plus 3 and breadth equal to a minus 1. This is final answer. We got it. Okay, are you understood? Yeah, this problem solution is over and next we will go to the second bit only. Second bit is like the same as previous problem model. This is also yeah area of the given rectangle area is given only. So first yeah, how to calculate the length and breadth only. Yeah, product of these two only. Product of these two. And since by using the splitting middle term method, product of these two, and we have to calculate the factors only. That is the homework problems, Gagan Sai. Okay? Length and breadth. Are you clear?
Yes.
Homework problem, explanation is over. This is the 15th problem, second bit only. Okay? Yeah, this is the factors. Will you find out the factors by using the splitting middle term method? Are you understood?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, product of these two and next product is the same and sum is also same middle term. Yeah, this problem solution is over and next we will go to the 16th problem. What are the possible polynomial expressions for the dimensions of the cuboids whose volumes are given below? In this bit is 1 to 2 bits. 1 and 2 bits is given and today we will learn the only one problem and second one is homework problem. Yeah, first I will explain this problem. What is given, what is asked. Yeah, first cuboid volume is given. Okay, cuboid volume is given, this is the volume is given and to find out the dimensions. Polynomial expressions of the cuboid volume is given. So, find out the volumes of the, find out the dimensions of the cuboid. What's the dimensions? How many dimensions are there in cuboid? Rectangle is only length and breadth. Cuboid is length and breadth and height also there. How to calculate the three values? Yeah, first, yeah, this is the given. What's the given? 3x cube minus 2lx is given. How to calculate the dimension of this polynomial expression? That is nothing but volume of the cuboid is given. Yeah, 16th problem. Given equal, given data, how to write it in our given problem? What is given? The volume volume of the cuboid is given. That is 3x cube minus 12x is given. To find equal the dimension. The dimensions of the cuboid. How to calculate it? But you don't know this dimension of the cuboid. You don't know it. Only one polynomial is given. Yeah, that is the volume of the cuboid is given. Yeah, how to calculate the dimensions only? So first the volume. What is given? The volume of the cuboid. Volume of the cuboid is given, that is 3x cube minus 12x is given. Volume of the cuboid is, it is nothing but L cross B cross H is equal to this one. 3x cube minus 12x is given. So in these two terms, which one is the common? 3x is common only. So 3x is common is taken out, and left terms, how to write it in our brackets only. Your first term 3x is, it's over, and left is x square minus, here it is the 3x, it's over, and left is 4. Okay. Yeah, next 3x as it is write it, and next how to write it, x square to 4, it can be written as 2 square. Okay, 3x, yeah, this is in the form of a square minus b square. We know that formula, a square minus b square, it is nothing but a plus b into a minus b. Okay, or since also write it only. Yeah, this formula are using here, it is only, or apply here it is. What's the a square minus b square? This is in the form of a square minus b square. It is nothing but a plus b into a minus b. So a plus b, it is nothing but here it is a in place of x and b in place of 2 only. So x plus b in place of 2 into a minus b, x minus 2. Since by using this one only, a square minus b square is equal to a plus b into a minus b. Okay, since this identity are using in this problem only. Okay, are you understood? Yeah, how many factors you got it? Yeah, these all are the dimensions only. Factors of this one, here we got it, 3 dimensions. It is nothing but L cross B cross H is equal to this one. This is the L and this is the B and this is the H. Okay, our factors. Therefore, the dimensions, of the cuboid L comma B and H equaled. So these dimensions mean nothing but this one only. What's the value? 3x comma x plus 2 and x minus 2. Okay. Yeah, this is the final answer. We got it. Okay, are you clear? Are you understood? Yeah, yes. This problem solution, it's over. Yeah, next. Yeah, second one is same, like the same as previous problem model. This is also the volume of the cuboid. Polynomial of the expression is given. This expression is given. How to calculate the dimension of the length and breadth and height only. It's a very simple this polynomial. Yeah, in these 3 terms, which one is the common? That is also homework problem already. Explanation is over. Yeah, this one only. Okay, length and breadth of the dimensions of the cuboid, and this is the, which one is the common? 4 is common, is taken out, and left is, these all are only, you have to find out the factors of this quadratic polynomial. You already know this method only. Yeah, we have got these 3 values, we have got it only. Okay, are you understood? Explanation already is over. Are you any doubts? You ask me. Yeah, this problem, this bit, second problem, it's over. First and second problem is over, and next we will go to the 17th bit. Let's see the problem in our textbook only. If 2 into a square plus b square equal to a plus b whole square, then show that a equal b only. Okay, yeah. What is given, what is asked in this problem? One condition is given. If this part, this LHS is equal to RHS, then show that this one, A equal B. Prove it. First given data, how to write it in our given problem. What is given, what is asked? Given equal to, if 2 into a square plus b square is equal to a plus b whole square, then one condition is given, then to find, prove it or show that, so that a equal to b. Okay, so that this one only. Here, let the solution for this problem. Yeah, this is also very simple problem, Gagansai. Yeah, how? Yeah, one condition is given. What is given? Yeah, this is the LHS part. 2 into a square plus b square is equal to a plus b whole square. Yeah, this is given only. So that's why this is the LHS part and this is the RHS part. Expanding of this one only. Removing the brackets. Left side is removing the brackets. 2 into a square, it is nothing but 2 a square plus 2 into b square, it is nothing but 2 b square. RHS part is, we know that formula, a plus b whole square, or expanding of this one only. A square plus b, b square plus 2ab. A square plus 2ab plus b square. Next, 2 a square. Here it is the, here after equal, it becomes to the, here after equal a square only. Before equal, it becomes to the minus a square. Why? Because here these two are the like terms only. Okay. We will write it the like terms. We will write it one side only. Okay. What are the like terms? And next 2b square. And this is also like terms. After equal plus b square, transposing to the before equal, it becomes to the minus b square. Next, here it is the, as it is the, write it 2ab. Okay, is equal to 2ab. So here these two are the like terms only. So combining of these two terms, 2a square minus a square, it is nothing but a square. Here it is the plus 2b square minus b square, it is nothing but b square, is equal to 2a. Okay, are you clear? Next, a square plus b square after equal 2ab, before equal it becomes to the minus 2ab, is equal to 0. So, yeah, what's the formula? This one. Yeah, this is in the form of a square plus b square minus 2ab. It is like a minus b whole square. Since by using this one only. Okay, we know that one only. Since by using the a square plus b square minus 2ab is equal to a minus b whole square. Okay, what's the formula of this one? This one only, a minus b whole square, we know that only, is equal to 0. So a minus b Yeah, how many times are is multiplied here? It is 2 times. A minus B is multiplied by 2 times. A minus B into A minus B is equal to 0. So, A minus B, it is nothing but equal to 0. So, A equals, what's the value? B1. Before minus B, after equal, it becomes to the plus B1. So, is it proved? Yes, it is proved. What is proved? This one. Or show that this one. Or proved it only. So, hence, proved. Proved it. A equal B. Okay? Yeah, therefore, A equal B. Hence, proved it. This is the problem solution. It's over. Are you understood, Gagan sir? Yeah, therefore, the exercise 2.5 all problems and solutions is over. And next, the chapter. Therefore, the second chapter. Full chapter. Full chapter notes is over. Okay? Okay, homework yes. And classwork, all problems and solutions is over. This chapter notes. Okay? The chapter is over. Are you any doubts?
No doubts.
If you have any doubts, you ask me. Yeah, today's class is over.
Yes.
Say thank you. Have a nice day. Like, share and subscribe.